Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Skip, and you're watching High Volts Gaming. Today's episode, we got some Spintires loaded up here. We got a brand new mod from Big T-Max. He's the one that makes a lot of these big mega mud trucks. And this is his latest addition, the Ram 2500. Taking a quick look around it here. Definitely looks like a pretty sweet mod. All kinds of custom suspension work there. Different things on it. Huge tractor tires. You can see there, of course. Color masked wheels and all that goodness on it. Go ahead and get it into gear here and see how it does. We're on the flood map for today. I'm just going to go ahead and work my way over this way first. We'll get into some of this mud. And then we'll get into that deep water. I have not locked it in yet. Or put it in four-wheel drive. So this is not the way we want to go. I'm going to go this way. If we want to flip it, there's no garage in this map. And so far, not slowing down at all. Two-wheel drive. Come on, baby. Dig, dig. Momentum. We're just digging a couple holes there. Let's see if we can lock in the dips and see if we can make it up in two-wheel drive. Nope. We've got those huge holes there too. They're not going to be helping us out. Yeah, look at that hole we just fell into. Goodness. Alright. Four-wheel drive time. I'm going to go ahead and unlock the dips here and see what it'll do. Four-wheel drive, open dips. And like some kind of grinding sound whenever I throw the clutch out. I don't know if that's a custom to this mod. No problem there. Camera. You can actually see the truck. It'd be nice if you're playing the game and you can actually see the vehicle you're driving. Alright. Make it over here to the water. Some sort of vehicle. What is that noise? I don't know if that's just supposed to be engine sounds or something, maybe. Oh, that sounds weird. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and get down to the water right here. The deep water is going to be any problem for this truck. Oh, little holes like that might be. End up falling over sideways or something. Absolutely tearing it up. There's some mud. Let's see what kind of camera angle we got here. Looks like a bumper cam. See that big tire turning up there a little bit down the corner of the screen. Into it here. This is the main river section with the current flowing. Oh, easy. Swim right through it, no problem. It's bouncing around crazy. Oh boy. Away from the dang truck a little bit. Oh, look. I have this crazy camera. Alright, here we go. See if we can maintain control. Whoa, deep hole, deep hole. Okay, we're gonna need to lock in the disc. Ooh, what did I hit there? Must be an underwater tree or something right there. There we go. Get it, Dodge. This Dodge ain't stuck. Definitely another cool mod out of the Big T-Max's garage. I do say so, if I do say so myself. Definitely recommend this to anybody looking to have fun in a mud truck. Definitely don't see anything on it that I don't like. All Awesome, awesome truck. Let's see what we can do over here in this trains and trees section. So we can grab another gear. Just been tooling around in first gear that whole time. Alright, let's see if we can wander out a little bit here. Back on the hard ground. Semi-hard ground anyway. Oh, we just lost it. So, nope, I'm not going anywhere in fourth gear right now. And again, fourth gear, did not like it. I don't know, just kind of died out there a little bit. Let's see if we can get it in fourth gear now. Nope, doesn't want it. Does not want to pull those tractor tires in fourth gear. Absolutely, please, just going everywhere, no problem at all. Definitely a cool truck to check out, guys. What the heck am I doing here? Try to get a cool ending shot and just drove right into the woods. There we go. Alright. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. Please let me know down in the comment section below what truck you'd like to see on tomorrow's episode. I'm Skip, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.